Alright guys, so I'm out here, got my gun. We're going to be fine-tuning the scope a little bit. Shoot some pop cans. Try to fine-tune it to where it's perfect. Try to. Well, let's get to it.
That thing went haywire. I shot exactly where I was aiming with that.
I mean, yeah, I could jump out if I wanted to. But I didn't have socks or shoes on.
I'm just fine-tuning the scope a little bit.
That's about 5 foot. Maybe almost 7 foot.
That was a flyer.
Hi, Lola. There's Lola.
Hi, Lola. Cute little dog.
Look, you can see a mole like that. See? Hey, Lola. You can see a mole like that.
Yeah, the screen's not in the way. Let's try a down pellet. What are you aiming for? Okay. Hello.
I'm only coming at you with an emblem. I have nothing better
than that. Exactly where I was aiming. I won't call that good.
Yeah.
Let's test it out on a piece of cardboard. And I got my camera filming. In the corner of the house.
Here. Hello!
And then the pellets over here. Don't step on my pellets.
I'm just wondering.
Here, I'm just gonna sit these down. Okay.
Well, guys, I think I fine-tuned my scope. I'll show you what I've been shooting. I need to buy more pellets. So, that shot I was aiming exactly, I hit exactly where I was aiming. My Coors Light can. I'm gonna shoot that little dot right here. Cardboard box, that dot right there. Hi, Hannah.
You said we want to
talk? Not on me.
Okay.
I know of.
Hey, look. This is in my pocket.
What is it? Huh? Hang on. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check and see where this is, how good this is being, so I know exactly where.
Oh, I forgot to do that.
Huh? I'm gonna see some hollow points.
Lola done that.
Who's that?
Dad. Huh? I won't forget next time. Huh? No!
What did he say?
He's already screwed it shut. No. And he said no, maybe he did just take it out.
All right, let's go see where it hit. Now I'm where I was aiming. So I want to set it back to where it was. I want to see you in the next video.